Hey guys, I'm back here working on the excavator. So this will probably just be a time lapse, but come along, watch me put this stuff together. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. So watch me assemble this. I just picked up, so I tried to match up the hoses, radiator hoses. I got Napa part number 8955. I trimmed it a little bit shorter on this end, and I'm gonna try to fit it, because these are not the factory parts, but they matched up pretty well. Here, I'll prepare them. So here's the two pieces. They're pretty similar, so I'm gonna try to make them work. Okay, we're gonna lower radiator hose, Napa part number 9535. So, again, not the factory part, but we're gonna give it a try. Clarification on this pipe, part number 9535, it doesn't fit on this correctly, but it's like one size different from this. So I took the tail piece, I cut off this piece, and I slipped it on here, and then I'm going to slip this over it and put a hose clamp on it, and I believe that'll take up the difference. So this doesn't quite fit, but for the moment, that's how I'm doing it. I'll probably order the like specific Komatsu part, but I want to see this run this weekend, so I'm using this for the moment. That's it. We'll be right back. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. As you can see, she's running. I think I need to burp more air out of the hydraulic system. I noticed for the tracks, they're a little surgy, and I need to adjust the like the auto throttle and a lot of that stuff. I think I'm gonna replace the throttle cable as well because it just doesn't move smoothly, so that'll happen. But as you can see, she runs, she drives. Obviously I need to do fluid and everything all the way around on the body, but it operates. There's no, I'm so excited. It's gonna be so cool. We gotta get the bucket pinned back on. So that's one thing to do. And then once everything else is tuned up, I need to get the counterweight on. I do think I might have a coolant leak around the water pump. So I'm gonna have to look into that a little more deeply, but that's it. So thank you for coming along, guys. I know it's been a year since I started this project, but appreciate your guys' patience. And yeah, so she's running. I'm gonna get her closed up and dry so that we don't get her wet. But yeah, exciting days. So thanks for coming along, guys.